Hello everyone, welcome back to 2 Minute Tips. Let's get started. Version history is a feature included in the Survey Builder tab that allows you to view, preview, and restore any of the previous versions of your survey. This makes it the perfect tool for fixing or undoing mistakes done in your survey. First, let's take a look at the tool, and then we'll walk through a common use case for it. Begin by going into the Survey tab and clicking on the Tools dropdown on the top left-hand side next to the Autosave Details. Then, go down to the Versions option and click View Version History. If we scroll down this list, we will see all of the different times when our survey was saved or published. Your survey is auto-saved each time you make a change and leave the Survey tab, when you publish your survey, and if you make a change and the last version was saved more than an hour ago. If we click on any of these, we can read about what changes were made since the last version, when they were made, and by whom. We also have this toggle up here that allows us to view only previously published versions. This comes in handy whenever you're trying to track edits for your active survey. We can preview any of these versions by clicking on the View in Survey Builder button. This allows us to look through the questions, survey flow, and settings of the survey at that time. We have the option of exporting or restoring these older versions by using these two buttons. We can also continue previewing other versions by using this tab here. But once we're done, simply click Back to Current Draft, and we're back. Now let's take a look at a common use case. Sometimes, questions or answer choices are no longer necessary, and instead of being hidden, they're deleted and the survey is published. If we go into the Data Analysis tab, we can see that doing this also deletes all of the data associated with that question or answer choice. This is where the Version History tool becomes a lifesaver because it allows you to restore that previously published version to get that question and data back. You can do this by going into the Version History, finding the specific one you need to go back to, and clicking Restore This Version. This will make a save of your current draft and make the restored version the current draft of the survey. Once we restore the question, we can go look at our data and see that it also has been restored. Now you don't have to be worried whenever you make a mistake because you can always use version history to go back. And that's it. Thank you for learning how to use version history to undo mistakes. Please remember to subscribe to the 2 Minute Tip category on the XM community so you never miss a video. And I hope to see you around the XM community.